Hey guys, what's going on? It's Four here, and what you're watching right now is an Infection S&D One and Done Wager gameplay with my boy Shyjus and Havix. Their Twitters will be in the description below if you want to hit them up with a follow. My boy Shyjus has his Twitch in his Twitter bio if you want to hit him up with that follow. He streams team scrims, wagers, anything basically Call of Duty related every single day. We also play with him. We're fucking team and everything. But anyways, what you're going to be watching today is a 1-5 comeback. This is our very last match of the night last night. We're willing to take these kids' lunch money. We ended up winning 6-5. My boy Havix had a really really good play. I shit on this kid, by the way. Just pop. But yeah, we ended up winning 6-5. Boy Havix had a really nice clutch. He played a specialist very well at the end of the round. Or at the end of round 11. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, don't forget to leave a like, for taking these kids' lunch money. I really need those low-fat Doritos. Shout out to Michelle Obama for, you know, making everything fucking healthy at my school. But you know what? It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Leave a like if you enjoyed, for shitting on these kids who thought they were fucking slick and had egos. Probably won't be able to tell, though, because, yeah, they were using pistols and snipers whenever they were up 5-1. Like, how dumb can you be? Like do you see what happens? Do you see what happens when you try and do some dumb shit, bro? Like, it just doesn't work. And now, you know what? You can't fucking buy lunch. You can't fucking buy lunch next week because you wanted to be fucking dumb. Because you wanted to have an ego. Your ass can't even hit me with a fucking dart either. And your ass can't even fucking buy lunch next week. So thank you, Michelle Obama, for making my fucking low-fat Doritos a fucking thing. Because these kids just paid for it. Anyways, you guys, enough of me fucking being stupid as fuck. If you guys enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe for shitting on kids 6-5. And it's been Four, guys. Later.
Protect the objective. Eliminate the objective. Charges acquired. HCXD deployed. Charges set. Eliminate the objectives. Bomb acquired. Approaching PONR. Finish this.